Mumbai police sources have revealed to The Quint that the police suspected foul play in the disappearance of Sheena Bora and initiated a probe as early as 3 months ago.
The Mumbai police is claiming a big breakthrough in the Sheena Bora murder investigation. They say that the remains that were gathered from the exhumed body in Raigarh matched the DNA of Indrani, which proves that the body was that of Sheena Bora.
There were fresh reports of ceasefire violations by the Pakistan Rangers along the line of control in Jammu and Kashmir. One civilian has been killed and 7 others injured.
The Supreme Court has declined to hear a PIL asking it to intervene in the FTII Gajendra Chauhan standoff. There have been no classes in India's premier film institute for 3 months now.
The scars of the devastating floods that hit Jammu and Kashmir a year ago remain with us even today. But did we learn enough from the Kashmir disaster to tackle the worsening floods in Assam?
It's badminton champ Jwala Gutta's birthday today. And what made her birthday even special was this little message by her younger sister Inzi, where she talks about what makes her buddy behen so badass.
If taking selfies is indeed a mental disorder, we present to you 5 of Bollywood's craziest stars who are confirmed selfie addicts.
Samsung Mobile India finally launched their Galaxy Note 5 in India. They priced the 32GB version at 53,900 and the 64GB version at 59,900. For that story and more, download the Quint app now.